A charge plus Q is placed a distance r from a much larger charge plus uppercase Q. How will the electric potential energy of the system change if the distance between them is doubled? All right, well, our equation is K Q Q over r. If we double the distance, Q over 2r, there's no exponents or anything. So all we've done is cut the potential energy in half. The answer is B.